How's it going? Welcome back to Fitspiration Tube. Today we're going to be doing a partner workout. So there's going to be 35 seconds per exercise and then 25 second rest in between exercises. My partner here is
Joanna.
And we're going to be doing, it's probably going to be like around about 15 minute workout. So there's going to be 5 exercises and like I said, 35 seconds of work. 3 sets, sorry. So the first exercise, I'll explain it before we start, before we hit the timer. So you're gonna be, first partner's gonna be in pike position. There we go. So, and the other partner's gonna be doing an army crawl underneath. So, just an army crawl. Go. All the way through, hop over, and then I'm gonna go through again. So the other partner's gonna go down, then back up into pike position, okay? For those who are beginners, are with the two partners, you probably want to be doing more of the pike position rather than the army crawl. Okay, so each exercise, I'll explain it as we go through, but I'm just gonna hit the start button, so let's get ready to work out.
Starting your tablet workout. Get ready.
Okay.
Exercise.
Nest. It's pretty tough. Okay. Second exercise is going to be push-ups with high five. So we're going to be in push-up position. Beginners can go down on your knees if that's necessary. So push the mat back a little bit. Ready?
Exercise.
Go. Push up. Keep going, 15 seconds. When you high five and try not to rotate your body. Keep going.
Rest.
Okay. Next exercise is gonna be basically a burpee, but you're gonna be doing a lateral jump over your partner. So you wanna be in push-up position. The partner, when they go down in push-up, down in the
exercise.
Ready? Go down, stay there. Stay there, stay low, stay low. We're over, I'm down. Then you're over me. Hurry, hurry. Do a push-up again. Now you go over me again. Come on, speed.
Rest.
Well done. That was not easy. Okay, next one. All we're going to be doing is squat jumps. So, feet round about hip width apart, slightly point the toes outwards. You're going to squat back, weight in the heels, drive off with the toes, and back down again, okay? So just push your arms back when you jump up. Go!
Exercise.
Keep going. Jump as high as you can. Almost there. 5 seconds. Last one.
Woo! Yes.
Hold on. Okay. Last exercise of the first round. First, wheelbarrow push-ups. The person on the ground that's going to be doing the push-ups, obviously, and the person holding the feet are going to be doing a squat. Try to go at the same time. Catching your breath.
Exercise.
And go. Make sure your back is nice and straight. Squeeze that core together, especially if you're doing the squat. Weight in the heels. Keep going. Oh. All right. That was enough. Oh, that was a tough one. Okay. So we're going to go back to the first exercise. So the first exercise is going to be the pike with the army crawl. Once again, if you're the beginner, I recommend you doing the pike. The more advanced person in the duo, doing the army crawl.
Exercise.
Struggling. Oh,
next.
Nice. Harder push-ups. If you're on your knees, go down your knees for the push-up. You're going to be set yourself in push-up position. So knees off the ground. Knees off the ground. You just want to drop your knees right where they are. So go down and push-up. It's still a good
exercise
distance from your knees to your shoulders. Ready? Go. Well done. Keep going. It's a hot day. Try not to rotate when you're doing the high five. Last one, last one.
Oh. Rest.
Try to do your best. If your form is not the best while you're doing it, just try to do the best you can. Okay? Okay. So right now we're doing the kind of like the burpee, the lateral hop over your partner. I'll go first, you wanna stay here?
Exercise.
From me.
Rest.
Well done. Squat jumps. Next exercise. We're over halfway there. So if you're through this workout with us, keep going. Don't stop early. Even though your body's screaming at you too. Ready?
Exercise.
Weight in the heels, don't let those front knees pass that toe. Keep going. 15 seconds. Come on, Joe. Yep. If you're a beginner, you can't do more than the jumps, just do a regular squat. 5 seconds.
Rest.
Last exercise of the second round. Wheel barrel push-ups with the squat.
Exercise.
Ready?
Slow.
Well done. One more round to go. Whew. You need a drink of water? Now's a good time to get it. Okay, first exercise. Pike with army crawl, okay?
Exercise.
Army's watching this, I apologize on my form. Come on. Oh, I'm struggling.
Rest.
Oh, that was a tough 35 seconds. Push, partner, push up. Back up a little bit. All right, you need to move. All right, 10 seconds, get ready. The heat is unreal.
Exercise.
If you're struggling with a push-up, just stay in push-up position. And then high five, stay in push-up position. Ready? Try not to rotate the body though. Seconds, come on.
Rest.
Done. Prepare people for lateral jump.
Exercise.
Hurry. Right. Last one.
Rest.
Woo! Squat jumps, right? Okay. Squat jumps. Almost there. Two more exercises. You got this. Keep going. Oh. 10 seconds. Get ready.
Oh. Exercise.
Remember, if you're struggling with the jumps, just do regular squats. But keep pushing yourself. Don't quit early. Last exercise, okay? Barrel push-ups with the squat. Almost done. 35 seconds and we're good to go.
Exercise.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Rest.
Oh, well done. Well done.
Whew. Workout paused.
Very good job. That is the workout completed. That was probably a total of 15 minutes, right there about. So, keep working out, keep trying different exercises, pushing yourself every day, every workout, and you'll see the improvements. Well done. Good stuff.